Welcome back. Well, they say a dog is man's best friend. Of course, all dog lovers know that keeping your animal healthy is so important. We are joined now with Dr. Price from the Windmill Animal Hospital. Welcome and thank you for coming to talk to us on such an important subject, yet a lot of dog owners like myself aren't very familiar with it. So please kind of talk to us about the importance of keeping dogs heartworm free.
Well, heartworms are what the name implies. They're worms that live within the heart of the dog, so we never see them. This is a little model of a dog's heart. This is looking at it from the left side. This is the right ventricle, and these spaghetti-looking things represent the heartworms. They're up to 14 inches long and look like angel hair pasta. Mm-hmm. They clog up the works and wear out the dog's heart. Mm-hmm. So a dog with heartworms will die of congestive heart failure at a very young age. This is very easy to prevent. The adult female heartworm lays live babies, which are in the bloodstream. Mosquito gets a live baby and the blood meal it takes from the dog, goes to another dog, and the baby heartworm feels the body warmth of the dog and crawls down the mosquito's mouth part into the dog. Then 4 to 6 months later, that baby heartworm has turned into angel hair pasta. And the way we prevent this is through monthly oral medication that is not expensive. It costs maybe $3 to $7 a month.
Just
to protect your dog.
Just to save your pet. Not very expensive at all.
And a lot of people in Abilene simply don't believe that we have a heartworm problem out here. And from this heartworm incidence map.
To show you. If you can take a look, zoom into Texas here.
Abilene is in the third highest area of incidence with heartworm disease in dogs. That means if your dog is not on heartworm prevention, he's on very high risk of getting heartworms. And the reason dogs need to be tested for heartworms regularly, first of all, if a dog has heartworms and you give it heartworm prevention, you can cause a fatal drug reaction. Second of all, if the dog has heartworms and you don't test him, then he continues to get damage from the heartworms.
Well, clearly a very important thing for all dog owners to be aware of.
It's critically important.
You also mentioned it's very inexpensive, so it's not something that will break the bank just to keep
a dog
not. Safe.
But treating a dog for heartworms is very expensive, $600 to $800.
Yes, so thank you so much for coming. I know it's very insightful information for all of us, and we appreciate you being here.
Glad to be here.
If you have a sick little pet or want more information from the Windmill Animal Hospital on Windmill Circle, the number to set up an appointment is on your screen. They're even open on Saturdays. All of that information is also on their Facebook page, as well as Big Country. homepage.com/KTAB for you.